Morning, students. I'm your teacher, Miss Aniba, and now open your English grammar club. Hurry up, grammar club, page number 36. Okay? Do you guys remember that हम लोगों ने last जब आप लोग school आ रहे थे, we started in front of behind activity, and you all know what is in front and what is behind. means behind means पीछे पीछे वाला and in front of means आगे वाला. For example, we have Danny and we have Mag. We have Mag and we have Danny. So Mag is behind the Danny. It's a Danny and it's a Mag. So Mag is behind and Danny is in front. How? Because Mag is पीछे, Mag पीछे खड़ी हुई है. So Mag is behind. Mag is behind. What is the meaning of behind? पीछे. Now what is the meaning of behind? पीछे. Now in the second blank we have the question. Mag is dash Danny. What? Wait, what? We have the same blank. We have the same question. So let's see the pictures. Now we have what? We have Danny at the back means Danny is behind and Mag is in front. Yes, in this picture Mag is behind, but in the second picture Mag is in front. So the answer is different. In front of. Mag is in front of Danny. In front of का मतलब आगे. In front of का मतलब आगे. So that's it, class. It's your concept. Behind and in front. Behind means पीछे and in front of means आगे. Thank you so much. तो अब आप लोगों ने you all have to do exercise on your page 36, 37 and 38 in your book. And I hope you all understand the concept of behind and in front of. Thank you so much. Have a lovely day. Allah Hafiz.